sacrifice would be too great. But when I finally reached the point of giving in, I found the cross was calling in vain. And even though it's a dying to survive, I've never felt so much alive. There's a greater sacrifice, for I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. As I hear the Savior call for daily dying, I will bow beneath the weight of Calvary. Let my hands surrender to His piercing purpose that holds me to the cross, yet sets me free. I will glory in the power of the cross. The things I thought were gain, I count them.
To live is Christ, and to die is gain.